Hey brother, what's up?
See that red car, 47? That's the Kronstadt race car with Sierra Knox behind the wheel.
Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to it.
Good show, 47. Now stick around. Once the word spreads, Knox won't be long.
The time's up. We have our winner.
Hello. Can I tempt you with a little snack?
Hey! Thanks, I guess.
47? Robert Knox
is
on the move.
It's got a little kick to it.
If I'm not mistaken, he's heading down to the Bayside food stand selling coconut balls.
Weird.
Psst. You don't look too good,
care
buddy.
Care to try something special?
Hey!
Thanks.
Don't mention it. Excuse me. You should try this. It really is to die for.
No friggin' way.
For newcomers to endurance races, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix. It's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability. That's the name of the game.
Hello. Why don't you give this a try?
Oh, dear.
Enjoy.
That is Robert Knox, genius inventor, black markets weapons dealer, and Providence defector.
Everything's to die for, Mr. Knox.
Excellent. Maybe one of these.
This race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology.
That was her, my good man. I'll be back for more in a little while.
Just need to stretch my legs.
Keep it coming.
Somebody's looking a little rough today, eh?
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
Lost visual. Lost visual. You don't got eyes on Tango. 417 in the vicinity.
It's down. Well done, Lisa. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Sure.
Careful.
Come on!